Dear students, today we will learn new chapter. The name of the chapter is Factors and Multiples. In that first concept, that is factors. What is factors? Let's see. When we multiply two numbers, each of the numbers being multiplied is called a factor of the product. When we multiply two numbers, each of the numbers being multiplied is called a factor of the product. For example, 2 into 3 is equal to 6. Here, 2 and 3 are factors of 6. Here 2 and 3 are factors of 6. What is factors? When we multiply two numbers, each of the numbers being multiplied is called a factor of the product. Or we can say factor is a divisor which divides a number exactly. Let's see the note. For a number to be a factor of any number, it has to completely divide that number without leaving any remainder. Second note, every number will have at least two factors, one and the number itself. Every number will have at least two factors, one and the number itself. Let's learn properties of factors. In that first property, 1 is a factor of each number. Each number can be written as a product of 1 and the number itself. 1 is a factor of each number. Each number can be written as a product of 1 and the number itself. For example, 15. 15 is equal to 1 into 15. So here 1 and 15 are factors of 15. I will take one more example, that is 36. 36 is equal to 1 into 36. So here 1 and 36 are factors of 36. Next, 18. 1 into 18. Here also 1 and 18 are factors of 18. So here we can observe 1 is a common factor in all the numbers. So we can say 1 is a factor of each number. Each number can be written as a product of 1 and number itself. This is a first property of factor. Let's learn second property of factor. 1 is the only number which has only one factor. One is the only number which has only one factor. For example, I will take 2. How many factors are there in 2? Two factors, 1 and 2. If I take 3, how many factors are there? 1 and 3. If I take 4, how many factors are there? 1, 2 and 4. If I take 1, how many factors are there? only one. So we can say one is the only number which has only one factor. Here we can observe all the numbers have two or three factors, but only one have only one factor. So we can say one is the only number which has only one factor. Let's learn third property of factors. A factor of a number other than zero is either less than or equal to the number itself. A factor of a number is either less than or equal to the number itself. For example, 6. Six is equal to 2 into 3. 2 and 3 are factors of 6, and we know that 1 and number itself also factor of a number. So 6 is equal to 1 into 6. So, factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3 and 6. Here, 1 is the smallest factor. 2 and number itself is the greatest factor, that is 6. Therefore, a factor of a number is either less than or equal to itself. See here. Here all the factors are less than 6 and equal to 6. So we can say a factor of a number is either less than or equal to the number itself. This homework, learn and write properties of factors 2 times in your